Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I will show you how to screen record your iOS iPhone by without using any external applications, and this trick only works if you have the operating system of iOS 13. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So before going to our tutorial, first of all, how the screen recording icon appear in your iOS. So usually if you try to tap your control center by simply tap your mobile screen from bottom to top, so it has the lots of icons. At same time, this recording icon is mentioned as double circle icon, and this is screen record icon. But some iOS users does not know how to get this feature. So if you like to know this trick, just follow me friends. So first of all, open your iOS settings menu. So here you can locate control center and then click to open it. So here you can go to customize controls, and it shows two categories. One is include and another one is more controls, which means that this include features are already activated from my control center. So if you want to add the screen recording feature, just locate that screen recording. So finally I locate it and then press this plus icon. So and then you can see now the screen recording feature is successfully included within this section. So finally I try to check it by simply tap your control center from bottom to top. So and then you can see finally the screen recording feature is successfully activated. So if you want to record your screen, just tap on it and then start your recording. So anyway, if you like my tutorial, just give the one like. So otherwise, just leave it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns. And thanks for watching.